Simon, it's our sworn and sacred duty to protect the school dress code. Let's get to work. Simon, do you smell that? It smells like violation.
Let's get him.
Bam, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop right now.
What are you wearing tie-dye on Fluco Friday?
What does it matter?
We are the dress code police, and your outfit is in a direct violation of the dress code. Coded. You smell that? That's another violation. Let's get him.
Ma'am, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop right there.
What's the problem?
Your shoes are untied. That is a direct violation of the dress code. Coded. I smell another violation. Sunglasses!
Coded.
I'm here to just let you know that apparently they're gonna be bringing a tiger to the pep rally. Just thought someone should know.
Okay.
If you didn't know already.
Are you serious?
No.
No, you're not.
Crazy.
Is Mr. Bush approved that?
I'm sure somewhere
real
along the
tiger?
Along the line, it was approved somewhere.
Let me call Mr. Bush.
I think we'd like to see that approval.
Yeah.
Ms. Bruce, did you approve a real tiger coming to our prep rally this afternoon? Well, tomorrow afternoon?
She did not approve it, young lady. Young ladies and gentlemen.
Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard.
Gonna ask you a few questions.
All right.
So, and I oop. Okay. Thank you. It's a quick interview, if you don't mind. Do you know the Colonel?
No.
Livingston. Okay. Thank you. So I'm just gonna ask all of you a few questions.
All right.
The auditions are tonight, right?
For what?
The auditions are tonight. You're going, right?
For what?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Excuse me, can I ask you for an interview?
Sure.
Okay. So it is the 21st century.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. So I'm just going to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
So, Merry Christmas.
Thank you, you too.
And, can I shake your hand, please? I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Yep.
So, on average, in the morning, the amount of wood fall?
Hmm?
The amount of wood fall in the morning, like the average amount?
I don't know.
Okay, can I get a quick interview?
Sure.
Okay.
Got him.
Oh, good.
Would you rather go to Bama?
Or...
Would you rather go to Bama?
Or what?
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you are.
I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Window pane went to the store?
What?
Window pane. To the store.
That's not a question.